think they're crazy, but they ain't crazy. Let's face it, shit, basically they just playing sick. They ain't saying shit, spraying 50 A to the K, get in the way, I bring Dre and them with me and turn this day into fucking mayhem. You staying with me? Don't let me lose you, I'm not trying to confuse you. When I let loose with this Uzi and just shoot through your Isuzu, you get the message, am I getting through to you? You know it's coming, you motherfuckers don't even know, do you? Take some big and some pop, and you mix them up in a pot. Sprinkle a little big L on top, what the fuck do you got? You got the realest and illest killers tied up in a knot. The juggernauts of this rap shit, like it or not. It's like a fight to the top just to see who died for the spot. You put your life in this, nothing like surviving a shot. Y'all know what time it is, soon as 50 signs on this dot. Shit, what you know about death threats? Cause I got
been patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you can even weather the storm. As you lay on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, said from the heavens above. You've been patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you can even weather the storm. As you lay on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, said from the heavens above.
Now I mean, I say I run it, cause I'm in control. Hypnotic, gonna see a couple shots of Patron. How you feeling tonight? I get your eyes great. Party poppin', shout it, says you're coming with me tonight. I ain't selling the linen, I ain't snapping and popping either. I'm bobbing my head, or I'm just standing there watching. I'm a hustler, a hustle. You can tell that I'm paid, and I protect what I got. I'm in the house with my blade, nigga.
Me and Pip got together to do this music. The more we became enveloped, we just developed the fellowship through it. It's no pretension, it's friendship. Me nemesis, assume nemesis. Ain't for him, it's just media. See the thing, it's just images. But the shit is no gimmicks. It's blood in and blood out. When it's beef, you just gotta know when the blood in and blood out. If there's a problem, we solve it. We don't resolve it. It usually just evolves into one big brawl, and we all get involved.
Patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you can even weather the storm. As you lay on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, said from the heavens above. You've been patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you can even weather the storm. As you lay on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, said from the heavens above.
Pistol play ricochet, see where the victim lay. Slumped over, bleeding, JFK. HK to your chest plate, cave, I'll ride to the death. Do you rep that way? Forever, I'ma be a shady 7-4 gangster. Puss eyes, survive everything you got in that chamber. I thrive off the danger, jumping at all beat. You keep talking shit, now the squad call me.
This must be we inherit and wear it like a badge of honor. Pass it around and share it and let it go to whoever's holding the most current beef on their shoulders. And the soldiers got their backs till it's over. But tonight, we ain't coming here to beef with nobody. We came to party. Banks, cash is a Mr. Ferrari, so it's shady at the mishap. Back in that ass, you was ass. Come in song, what kind of a fucking possession is that?
You've been patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you can even weather the storm. As you lay on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, sent from the heavens above. You've been patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you can even weather the storm. As you lay on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, sent from the heavens above. You've been patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you can even weather the storm. As you lay on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, sent from the heavens above.